I'm playing Smash Brothers again because, well, why not? It's fun, I like it. Smash Brothers. Plus, I can't think of any other game to play, so, yeah. Just playing random characters. I don't even know who I'm gonna... Random. It's all random. Alright, time to go fast. Alright, check it out. Oh, Jesus. Freaking die. Oh, I probably shouldn't step there. Is he not gonna do anything, dude? Oh my god. Oh, my arms are starting to lose their blood content. Oh my god. What? I'm starting to lose blood. Oh, I got goon. I missed. How did I miss? He was 3 feet in front of me. Dang it. Oh. No. Time to die. Go fast. What the? I'm probably gonna die. Oh. No, I'm too fast. Oh, jeez. This is too easy now. Got him.
Oh, the winner was almost too easy.
Actually, it wasn't that easy. Man, because my hands aren't working all that well. Hands don't work like they used. Faster, maybe not. Yosh! How come I always get picked with the useless characters? I mean, Sonic the Horsebeam isn't useless, but... I really shouldn't have done that close to me. Die. Well, that was easy. That's the end of this video.